buddy.
Me?
No, cat. Oh, goddamn.
Oh, your cat's like, hi.
Yeah. Oh, trying to get up in my shit.
Right when you start playing games and streaming, he's like, oh, good. What are you doing? Love, now.
Yes, exactly. Alright, click, write letters, go forward, VG's on our team. VG Goon, okay. Oh my god, I was not ready for this game. Okay. There you go, cat. You can lick my bowl. I know that's what you want.
Really? Damn. I totally thought I did a ton of damage and needless like fucking shotgun at me like it doesn't.
Man, Kev is fucking lagging like a bitch. Imagine being Kev. Yeah, VG knows what's up.
Teeny tiny streamy.
Oh, tiny streamy. What's up, modern? I only got like an hour.
I didn't know why I said that.
Wow.
Oh, shit. Take that, Goketa, you!
I need to learn that move.
Seriously.
I'm healing down here.
Oh, I'm healing up here.
Well, there's double heal down here. I mean, it's probably gonna run out by the time you get down here, so.
Go get this right there.
Triple frag. Siphonator.
I don't have that.
Okay, just stare at it. Open it. Oh, nice. I was pulling for you, man. I was.
19 more seconds. Oh.
Seriously, right?
Fight.
I don't know where the hole is. Lol.
Like two or three. Damn.
Whoop.
Thank you.
Oh. Bunch of assholes. Holy shit.
Sir up, let's go, baby. Goonchamp is seriously now getting like choppy as fuck about that.
Egg hunt. Where?
Right there.
Went through portal? Water? Bottom water again?
Yep, right there.
Fuck, dude. Yeah, don't fight anybody, please. Alright, we wait here.
Yep.
Fine, that's fine. Mid. We did damage to people.
I haven't done anything for like...
Ah, gooners!
Jesus. I always feel like Dark and Go Get It are on the same, in the same clan, because it's like his name starts with a G and his clan starts with a G. Or something. And I'm like, yeah, that tracks.
What happened?
Oh, I feel so bad for these guys. I'm like, huh? They're like, come on up!
Fight. Oh.
Thank you.
That was hot. Get lightning gun out the edge.
Yep.
No.
You got it. I think he's got at least one rocket. I'm up at like two.
Oh my god, I fucking got stuck in the wall. Oh my god, you fuckers.
Right?
I'm glad it's not just me.
It was one of those where I went through it, I'm like, are you kidding me? Like, every time, like...
It's like, I don't know. It was just super annoying.
Yeah, like, I'm glad I didn't die, I guess, but fuck.
Yeah, that's like a little consolation.
Fell. Below you.
Fuck. That's all I had, man.
People just leave without even saying anything to us. Like,
alright. Sorry, man. We're trying to play here. I'm just trying to have a good time.
Oh, okay, back. Sorry. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. Okay. Damn, now 7 of 8.
What?
I missed it. Man, look at all them guys. They're all red.
Yep. That would not be a good map for us.
Yeah, I don't know what condition Killer's in right now, but it's not the condition I want to play Quake in. Oh. You know, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Like, she's definitely not like focused.
I mean, maybe? I don't know.
It took her 30 minutes, no, 40 minutes to say hi. Right after she said hello, question mark, you said it in the same minute, and it took her 40 more minutes to say hi back. Like, man, no.
I mean, that's not necessarily indicative of her state. There could be some things involved with a significant other.
No, okay, yeah, it may not be like food set or anything, but like food set, mindset. So yeah, like we can't get a Quake server running like that. And
I don't know. Maybe you're just more pessimistic than
I am. Super pessimistic. It's part of being a stoic.
Oh.
Yeah, we call that being real.
That sounds like a bunch of ancient bullshit that hasn't progressed in thousands of years.
It's semi-real. I feel like I listened to that earlier today.
I'll be that guy that people complain about. Yeah.
Oh wow, I found a whole Reddit thread on stoicism and pessimism.
I think when it's like that, it's stoicism. Otherwise, it's you're a stoic.
Stoicism?
Yeah, I think.
No, hard C.
I don't know.
Fuck. No, I think you're right.
There's a guy. Oh, what is there? He's Italian. I think I follow him on Twitter. I think he wrote an entire book about the Stoics. That's why I started following him on Twitter. And he's like a philosophy professor or something.
Listen to this. I got a good line for you. There's a line between being pessimistic and being cynical. Cynical is taking the low road. Pessimism is pointing out the low road. Optimism is pointing out the high road. Stoicism is taking the high road.
Okay. So I'm sharing you. Do you follow Massimo Pigliucci?
I have no idea, so probably not.
I'm trying to send that because if you go to his profile, his header picture says "Think like a Stoic: Ancient Wisdom for Today's World." He's a professor of philosophy at City College, New York. Something. So I'm trying to like share it with you, but I can't because I'm high.
Where are you doing it?
I don't know.
On Twitter or?
Wait, here. Okay, then I go here. Is this it? Yeah, I think that's it. Anyway, he's constantly like promoting philosophy and philosophy books and talking about it.
Where are we going?
Stuff like that.
Oh, over here. Oh, wait, what? Okay. Hi, I love you. Yep. Are you talking about Twitter?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I can get my phone then. Oh wait, no. I can click over this other. I have a monitor for that.
I don't know, man. There's a lot going on. I'm just saying.
Okay. I also just remembered I'm streaming.
You are, right?
Yeah, man. I'm.
Do you have anyone watching right now who's like, what the fuck?
I don't actually know. Go over here. I got two people watching me right now. Somewhere.
Say what?
Somewhere in the multiverse. Mm. They're like, yup. Yeah. Come and get the multiverse. Okay, wait. Back to the Twitter. We're going to watch Byron Buxton hit a home run. He's fucking badass.
This does not sound like Quake okay. Diabolical.
Okay, I'm going to think like a stoic.
Oh my God.
Well, that's what the background of the guy you told me to look at. Ukraine fist guy.
I don't know, man.
You like Peter Sagal?
I think I follow him on Wait, Wait, Don't Tell Me.
Oh, God, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, he's so good. I like him.
Yeah.
I mean, I like his... His Twitter's okay. I really like that show.
Yeah. Excuse me. It's very entertaining. It's very much like if you don't take it too seriously, like you would love just like, you know. And it's funny because sometimes I hear it like in the weekends on the radio.
Yep, that's right? Why I listen to it.
Yeah, and other times it's like, you know, mid afternoon or evening, and I hear it on a replay. And I feel like if you hear it live or hear it in the morning, like, oh, this would be great to like have a cup of coffee too, and be like, ha ha ha, awesome, like in a cafe.
Yeah,
you know. The other times I hear it like, I don't know, 4 or 5 in the afternoon, and I'm like, man, I'd like to have a little, like to have a pint and sit there and like bullshit with my friends, like listen to this. That'd be fun.
Yeah, no, it feels like one of those shows. Like, obviously, I don't know, there's many people that are old enough to know what it was like before TV, but like, it feels like one of those shows you could listen to with a group of people, and you don't need a screen to watch.
Yeah,
it's literally a show that everybody can just listen to together.
Yeah, and I think that's on purpose. That's exactly the kind of like show I think they used to have, and I think that's part of its appeal.
Yeah,
and I think you're exactly right. Like, imagine listening to that, and then like, you know, you run into two or three neighbors at like Home Depot, like on Saturday afternoon or something. Like, hey, did you guys listen to that was really, oh yeah, I thought that was really interesting, that guest. I hated that guest. Blah blah blah.
Yeah,
you know, it would just be like a subject of conversation. You'd be like, oh yeah, that's a good point.
True.
I'm just saying.
Come on, man. Three more people. That's what we need. We just got a tiny stream going. We just need the people to come play. Maybe we need a little pick-me-up music to little background.
That's a good call. Are you listening to anything? Do I need to
Alright, Rage Against the Machine Radio. Here we go.
Hell yeah. Excuse me. Huh?
Perfect. Yes. Yeah. Here we go. Let's go.
Swipe out. Map vote.
We just did Wellspring, right? That sucked.
Going to Arcole.
I vote for this and maybe one more Diabolical and then some Call of Duty or something else.
Yeah, if we miss the next queue for Diabolical, I'd say we go. We don't want to wait 20 more minutes for another game. Cove Gang Light. Fight the war, fuck the norm.
Right. Did you ever see that interview that where Zach de la Roja did with Chomsky?
No.
It was like a extra, like a DVD package or something. Pretty sure it's on YouTube. That was one of the first times I heard of Chomsky. And it was just because of Rage Against the Machine. That had to have been right around like 2000, 2001.
I got no patience.
I love the way this is done. Not done, but like the way this sounds.
Yeah.
With Maynard, and it's like a weird kind of like double, almost like a reverb effect. Right? That is Maynard on this, isn't it?
I think so.
It's gotta be. Who else is gonna sound like that?
He's not listed, but I think he was just helping him with the track.
Yeah, well, I remember him and the guitarist from Tool and Adam Jones.
Yeah, that's him.
Yeah, he was the one that directed the Sober video, right?
Yep. He's big in the whole video side of it.
Yeah, all their early work and stuff. And he was good friends with Maynard and Tom Morello. You know, I think they were all kind of, and Surge from
System of a Down,
yeah. Okay, I need to heal. Sam Osteen.
Oh fuck. Oh, okay, I don't even need healing.
So it's like, okay.
I'm full, I didn't even need it.
Oh man.
They're gonna be like, man, what are you doing? Blah blah blah.
This is why they're only hunters.
Pretty much. Come on. Shit. Did I finish what I was saying about Maynard?
You were talking about the reverb and Maynard and...
Oh shit. It's just one of those days. Oh shit!
Everything is fucked. Everybody sucks.
You enjoy, man.
Fuck, dude.
You okay?
No, I had a shit on my desk. I was hitting with my mouse.
You need a heal? You okay?
Yeah, if you have one, I guess. I don't have any.
Oh.
Feeling like a freight train. Least with the blood stain. Stop fucking up your program.
Wait, was that someone joining or leave?
Who's rectum? Rectum Ralph? Rectum, like the butt? Is that what he means?
I don't know. Did I not hear someone just leave or join?
Oh, I don't know, man. Oh, yeah, somebody joined and they're muted. In your ass raw. My day keeps going funny. This way, I just might break something tonight. Fuck, dude, I alt tab. I'll skin your ass raw. My day keeps going this way, I just might break your. Oh man, I have no idea.
Oh.
What? What?
Okay. See, okay, so here's the thing. Whenever I see 420 blaze it, part of me wishes the F word that's derogatory for homosexuals was still appropriate in that context, because to me, 420 blaze it is not complete without, because it's, you know, 2002, is not complete without the 420 blaze it
F it
on the end. And I know that sounds horrible, and I totally agree and all that kind of stuff, but I'm like, man, come on.
Yeah.
That's the only time it's even remotely, like, acceptable. And I feel bad, because part of me feels like, okay, I'm going to think that, like, the entire rest of my life whenever anyone says... Excuse me. Whenever anyone says, 420 blazing, it's like, oh, that's not the whole saying, but okay.
I don't know who this Ralph guy is, but he's pretty good.
Holy fuck, dude. Was that only the first round?
Yeah, man. We're...
Fight. No. I can't do multiple more rounds of that shit. I thought that was like round 2 or 3. Dude, I was only a little bit behind you. You did so much damage in the last, like, round or two that I'm like, okay, I'm never gonna catch up. I'm like 1,000 damage behind. I'm like, oh no, it's like,
yeah,
that's insurmountable.
Get him, Ralphie. Get him with your, Red Ryder BB gun.
Yeah.
Your Dakota ring. Man, that was a great movie. It's still, I mean, it wasn't. Was. It is a great movie.
I didn't hear that last part. What was that?
A Christmas Story. I mean, it's a classic.
Oh yeah, yeah. With the because we were talking about the
Wreck-It Ralph.
No, before that, we said that line that, yeah, right, is for the Christmas Story.
Yeah, with the Red Ryder BB gun.
Yeah, you shoot your eye out.
Yeah. Oh, Ralphie. Remember when Ralphie got the soap put in his mouth?
Yeah. To me, that's one of those classic movies, like, Home Alone, where I'm like, I've probably seen that movie, like, legit 50 times.
Yeah.
And, like, every time it's on, I will watch it and think about, like, oh, yeah, that time my mom said this, or, like,
yeah,
my sister did that, or whatever, like, you know, where...
And the dogs ate the turkey.
Yeah, it's associated, or Christmas Vacation in a way, too, right? To me, it's just as classic as Christmas, but it's not necessarily associated with like something they did. Just, oh, this is a classic Christmas movie kind of thing. But yeah, you're like, oh my god, I've seen the movie 50 times, and I'm fucking. You literally have twice what I did. How did we get any point last round?
I don't know. Ralph's kind of fucking carrying. I don't know who he is.
What was that?
I don't know who Ralph is, but he's fucking carrying us. Mother.
Hell yeah. Danzig. I heard Danzig is one of those guys who's complaining about, like, oh, cancel culture. And you're like, man, just shut up.
Yeah,
shut up. You're already your reputation. By sounding like some kind of fucking, like, loser.
Hey, do you just want to be like, stay in your lane and play music?
Pretty much.
We don't like you for your thoughts, man. We like you because you play good music.
100%. That's, I feel that way about most musicians. So I'm like, look, man, yeah. If I like your music, but I don't care about, like, what you think about politics or whatever else, I'm like, even if I care about what you think, I'm like, oh, that's interesting. Like, I'm never going to prioritize you over someone who's like, but like, hey, here's like a book or an essay about something like that. I don't know. I feel like the creative way of being like, hey, let's have empathy is less effective than like, hey, we should just not be shitty people and here's a policy to follow.
Yeah. I'm sure there's a bunch of people whose music is absolute shit that agree with me politically. And I'm not going to listen to their music.
Yep.
I just walked off a cliff.
Why'd you do that? You shouldn't have done that.
I don't have a, we'll check the VOD later.
Alcoholism?
Nope, that's not what it was.
Nope.
Not me.
He was trying. He's like hunting me and shit. So next time I have a moment of clarity, I may have to see if I can. Oh my god.
Ice is low. Okay, Ralphie.
What?
Yeah.
It's Black Sheep. What are we doing?
Man, Ralphie, don't put your tongue on the pole, man.
Yeah. Even if you get double dog dared,
triple dog,
you should.
I triple dog dare you.
What if Ralphie is Rafa? I mean, there's zero chance that Rafa would ever use a name like Rectum, but.
Man, I don't know. I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Lol? I hate this game.
Alright. Mistake.
So funny. This Ralph guy is super funny. One. He shot me off the map. Hello? I'm gonna egg your hunt. Hunt your egg. Come on, Ralph. Ralph Macchio. This is System of a Down, isn't it?
Say, this doesn't. It sounds like System of a Down, but I don't think this is System of a Down.
It has to be.
I think this is. No, this is the guitarist, I think, from System of a Down only. Right? This doesn't sound like Surge at all. That's why I feel like this isn't complete System. This is probably just the guitarist and or
okay,
even like the rest of the band sounds off, right? Or like different. This is gotta be like a solo run.
I'm gonna alt tab. See how this goes. This band is called They Say. No wait, the song is called They Say. The name of the band is Darren Malakian and Scars on Broadway.
Is that the guitarist from
Man. We're gonna go with that because I don't know how to figure that out. This is Rage, right? Yeah.
I can't tell unless it's playing for me. And I'm in the middle of
He's really low.
OMG.
Yeah, man. That's what I'm talking about. OMG.
Alright. Mr. Gripball.
It's a grip pump.
I'm feeling loosey goosey.
You're feeling loosey and goosey?
Teehee. Lamo. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh my God.
Dude, we have a we have a chance here. Nice Lamo.
Right.
That's a nice Lamo that you got over there. Lamo. Man, fucking teamers we are.
Oh. Get one out there.
Teamers LUL.
Wow. Pistol grip pump. Nice.
Yep.
Fucking nice.
Right?
We're coming.
Damn, right there. I don't know, man. Why even?
I guess we're about to go into a recession.
You're like fucking blood trying to like take over black, like, come on! I'm like, hey, did you see the thing over here? It's pretty cool.
Get him.
Oh, oh my man. God.
Alright, I need a refill and bathroom break.
Alright. Hey Q, what game you want to play?
Unbelievable.
I've never heard of that one. I was only going to stay up till midnight tonight.
Unbelievable.
That's not giving me the same taste in my mouth as uncrawlable.
Unbellable.
I may need to hear the actual pronunciation. It'd be hard.
Like, okay. So, like.
What game? Falls apart. This is a great song. I don't know.
Just ask you.
Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah.
Now say it. Say unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
That's more of a bubblegum flavor. Definitely.
I see.
Definitely no blueberries in there. It's pink. It's pink colored.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, I mean, it's not quite strawberry.
Mm-mm.
It's more cotton candy bubblegum.
Pink flavor.
Yeah, it's pink.
Unbelievable. What are you guys doing?
Well, half of us are refilling.
Okay.
And then I'm the other half that's just waiting.
Oh my god.
And then now you're here, so now okay, we just
do a poll. Hold on.
Can you poll me?
Yeah.
I actually don't know how. Because I'm using a thing. I'm double streaming right now. I don't know if I'll see it.
Oh, I fucked it up too. Because my D.
I don't even know how to see it. Go to my channel. Mute myself. There we go. What's next? DBTBD. Look, I will. If we're gonna do a Quake, I'll go to 12:30 to see if people join.
Wow, that's good enough to get me to vote for it too.
All right, well, let's just go now so we can populate the server.
Wow, that's incredible.
Mala's playing.
Malu.
Malu, hello.
Girl.
Oh wait, we gotta like switch the game. We gotta switch game. Wow, doesn't work. Go to the creator dashboard. Edit that stream info. Any strim is okay. I'm done. Okay. About you. Play match browser. You know what? Oh, are you already in the server? I found somebody to play with us.
Malu?
No, you actually. Oh man, my shit's broken. Hold on.
We invite like Malua or someone for a fourth, or Mala for a fourth.
Holler at your boy.
Yeah.
There we go. La-di-da. New kid back on the block with the rip. What map are you gonna call?
What?
We can't play this map. Can't live without him. New kid back on the block with the rip.
What?
What map you want to play?
This is
okay.
Fine.
Okay.
Prepare your team.
Wait. Just like getting on.
I don't think we can wait.
3, 2, 1, fight.
Oh. I had to restart, but I'm hearing classical music, according to Star Trek.
What? Sabotage?
Your team scores first
round. You haven't accuracy, watched any of the Star Trek movies? One. Of course not. Right? What?
I didn't know there were new ones. How new is a new one?
They did like a whole reboot like, I don't know, 12 years ago or something.
Well, okay. Anyway, okay.
With
okay.
You know what I'm talking about? With the new generation or something? Not the next generation, but the new.
No, okay. But you say something that's 12 years old being new is almost as bad as Killer saying that Meathead is a new band.
Three.
Or whatever that band name is.
One.
That is true. I said, is it old or new? And he said, new.
No, I said like, it was old.
Oh, old. And then you listed someone, I was like, no, that's new. I meant like Rolling Stones is old.
Yeah, you said Elton John was old.
Yeah, Elton John's old.
Elton John's like just as old as Meatloaf. Slightly older. Much.
Yeah, but we're not talking about Meatloaf.
We were not talking about Meatloaf. Fight. He said Meathead.
Meathead, which is actually Radiohead.
Now I understand.
Okay, yeah, I was like, wait a minute, Meathead, did you mean me? I just assumed you meant Meatloaf like this
me
entire
too.
Time.
Yeah.
Your team scores. Perfect.
I was trying to reconnect old conversations
three,
we had.
Two,
okay.
I was trying to intertwine. I was trying to build neurons in your brain to connect to make you feel like you're on top of the
your
world.
Team scores. Accuracy.
And perfect. Hip now with it,
two,
wow.
One fight.
I applaud the scope of your efforts. I'm just not sure if I think it's the solution. Over.
Duly noted.
Your team scores. Perfect.
What up, Browski?
I like turned my hacks off. There were like two shots where I thought I got you.
Enemy scores.
Hey, great job.
Hey, whatever. You were just crouching and you weren't even shooting.
I did actually click when you killed me. I felt like, all right, I gave her enough time. We're gonna end this now, and then you ended me. I'm coming behind you.
Why?
Your team scores. Perfect.
Okay, fine. I'm turning off.
Three.
Hey, it's your map.
One. Fight.
Okay. I'm playing with Sam now.
Really?
Three,
that's all you had to two, do, and you're gonna make one, six shots like that?
Fight.
New kid back on the block with the rip.
Your team scores. Perfect.
We're coming.
Three.
Hey, yeah, we got two.
I'm on the white fight. Zombie.
Oh, I don't know. I'm on white zombie, more human than human.
Yeah.
Three, two, one.
Wait, what fight. Was that about? What did Kiku say about white zombie?
I'm a Rob zombie.
Rob zombie, mommy.
Bombi. How? Come on.
Zombie, bombi, bombi.
Three, two, one.
Hello, taco friend.
I don't want to be on tacos. Or I want to be on taco team. I only want to.
Hashtag team taco.
Three, two, one.
What are we doing? The what now?
Or hashtag team moist.
Moist taco. Team moist taco.
Impressive. Your team scores.
I mean, all you gotta do is click me before I click you. It's like how the game works.
Fight.
It definitely feels like that's occurring.
You just need to make your muscles move faster.
I can't. I smoked too much pot.
Look, you're above me. Look down.
Enemy scores.
It's like, three, get out of my butthole.
Two, one.
Look at your, look at your KD. It's like pro KD.
All right, KD Lang.
KD Lang.
I was gonna say like KD Lang.
Where were what? You
oh my god.
Were you specking me when I did that shot?
Yeah, that's such bullshit.
Yeah, that's kind of bullshit. It's fine.
That's the kind of old school game bullshit. You're like, oh my god, that's
yeah,
bullshit.
We'll take it.
More human than human.
Everything in the video for the song was awesome.
I don't remember it.
Me either, but I remember thinking it was awesome.
Wait, why did he go away? There, never mind.
Oh?
No fun. I said no fun.
Why don't you have a good time? Show me that content.
Ready? Ready? One, two, three.
I feel like we should do a smaller map.
What? This map rock no. Sores.
This map's like a 4-on-4 minimum. Oh, whoever FT'd can F off. F-O.
F2? More like F-O.
Not too much.
Vote passed.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Now, want to play this map, Andrew?
Oh, calling you out.
Yeah, I don't like that he talks to me by name. That's why that's why part of me was like, what?
Who are you?
It's my wife. Yeah. My mic's working, right?
Nope. Yeah. Nope. Never heard you before. Who are you? Who is this Taco Man?
MT Taki.
MMT. Double MT. Like W, it's a double M. Double M, double M, double M, double M, double M, double M. Yo, my name is DJ MT. You should be like DJ DMT. That'd be cool.
DMT would be cool.
Yeah, you could be like the DJ of DMT. Oh, here goes Mala.
This map is legit hard, by the way.
Not if you push F3.
Prepare your team.
Oh.
See, I love this map. This to me is a classic Quake map. Like across Quake games.
Well, yeah, because it was made in Quake 1.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, it's old. It's a, you know, it's like Arrowalk. Like, Arrowalk got big, I'm sure, in like Quake 3, but it's been around since Quake World and
Last Standing.
All those, that kind of thing.
Oh my god, that was hot. I'm coming.
My W is stuck.
Last Standing.
Fuck.
Assist. Last Standing.
Serious.
Other side behind you.
Listen, I can't do it all.
Girl.
Three. Two. One. Fight.
This is gonna break me. I can feel it. Remember how last we standing. Talk about the map where everyone goes away? This is gonna be the map where I goes away.
It's over.
Enemy scores.
We got this.
Three, two,
hashtag DJ DMT.
Malu can take my spot.
Malu.
Malu.
Oh, distraction faction.
Three.
That feels two, like some
one. Fight.
Cheap bullshit.
Last standing.
Oh.
He's gone.
Revenge. Assist.
What happened? Why do you
I
want to kill me?
You. I said you froze Pepsi Man, comma, your teammate.
Last standing.
Oh, he's that mega. He's that mega.
Scores.
What do you mean on our megas?
I have no idea.
Two, one. Fight.
I think we're supposed to stay together.
I'm with you.
Last standing.
No, you're not. I don't know where you are. You weren't me.
Enemy scores.
They say jump, you say how high.
Excuse me?
Three, two, one.
It's like fight. An in-house drive-by. Oh my god, how'd that
is
miss?
Is that Mega?
Yeah,
girl.
How did both of those miss?
Girl. You just... he's at portal exit. He's going to thought.
Fuck.
Go through there.
Do
go through
ever
there.
Get
jump forward.
Anywhere.
Jump down. Jump down. Jump down. Oh my god,
jump
you're too
down.
Late. Yeah, to the platform. Are you?
Enemy scores.
He's at mega.
Three, two, one, fight.
She's like, do you know where mega is?
Last.
Do you want to tell
standing.
You? I can point out to you.
A
assist. Last standing. He's sorry.
Nope. Not a thing.
Nice, nice. Look up.
He's the mega. Your
team. Oh my god.
Nice. Three. You could say like red or something.
Fight. What do you mean red?
Okay, look. Look where. Don't look out. Oh god. This is red.
Red all over the place.
This is red right here. I'm shooting
literally
red.
Literally, there's red everywhere. Last standing. Oh my god.
They're both on you.
Oh. Scores.
3, 2. Red, red, red. Fight.
Red is everywhere. Last standing. Literally, you don't even make sense. Score. Accuracy.
Three, girl. 2, 1.
I'm at tan. I'm at brown.
Oh my god.
I'm at stairs. He's at mega.
God damn, stop talking. Your team
scores. No, no, keep talking. We want her out. Good comms, good comms. Two.
Go to a different channel, goddammit.
We're winning.
Oh my god.
He went through portal, let him go. Don't follow. Last day. Mega?
Maybe he's a mega?
Rail.
I don't know how to get over there.
He rail jumped up?
I'm not doing that.
I don't know where.
Where are you? I like never know
mega?
Where you are.
I'm at mega.
What?
Tell me.
Oh my god.
We got this.
I'm at tan. Orange floor.
You don't understand? There's like browns and rusts, reds everywhere. Over.
I'm at the fire on the wall.
Look at there.
Stone wall.
He's
stone
right
wall.
Here.
Team score. He's at stone wall.
There's no stone wall.
Stone wall. What are you doing?
Fight. Okay, look at Mega.
I'm at orange.
Mega. Up. Two rails.
Impressive. Pretty sure that's what spam is.
Sorry?
Fine.
I think he's at quad. Rail. Your team scores accuracy.
Perfect.
What? Fine.
I'm coming to you.
Circle fight. On floor that is glowy, kind of.
It's fine. Fuck. Okay, never mind. Thought I had him. My bad.
Oh my god, they're both here. Help.
Where are you?
Quad.
Circle.
Mega.
Yeah, Mega, okay, I got
shield?
You.
Big shield?
How did the first two not hit you?
He had a big shield? 2, 1.
Oh my god, you little pink fucks! All of you die! Die with shot!
Nice, I'm coming.
Yeah, like that. Like that, too.
Oh my god, my game's been frozen on stream all the time, thanks. I'm out.
I feel like Zoidberg. Oh, who's laughing?
I hate this game when I'm streaming. Last standing. Red wins. Yeah, great game, man. That whole game was frozen. It's.
Oh, seriously? I thought you were just fucking around.
No, nobody saw the whole game on stream.
Man. I had your stream up too. I was on someone else's stream though. Okay. I want you to have a good time. Hello?
Holler.
Holla.
Holla.
Yeah, that's what I think when Mala connects. I'm like, Mala, holla.
Are you fixing your stream again?
Oh, thank you. You're my friend. Okay. Stream's ending. Just kidding. We're back.
I thought I did a miss the alien radio. Yeah, I did. Cool.
Oh my god, he timed out. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking taco?
Fuck a taco.
Who is this?
Gauntlet humiliation.
Taco man.
Oh, I can't. Screenshot text. I can't screenshot text. Good.
Yeah, I hit the tilde key.
No, I don't have that.
But I'll do it. Oh no, I can't. Doesn't work.
What are we doing? All right, with just... what now?
All right, I got it. Where do you want it? Discord?
I got what I needed.
Oh.
For what?
Oh.
What is even going on? I thought we had threes. What happened to the threes?
Taco timed out.
Taco timed out. He's moist.
Magic.
Megaborg.
Megatroll. Megatroll, yeah. Right? Not Megaborg.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I like that. That dude's not Megaborg. Come on.
Would anybody like to F my three?
It's not like in South Park when those alien TV executives are like, oh, suck at my jag on.
I would like to think yes.
I only asked because that was on last week. And
prepare your tea. Funny.
I'm just saying.
Oh no, don't. 999. Okay, good.
Hey, what if we take the two players with the highest ping and put them on the same team? That's a good idea. Oh, cool. We're a smart game.
Well, how about we take the two lowest ones and put them on the other team then? One.
Fight. Yeah, that's cool and also a good idea.
Last standing.
What?
Assist. Your team
score. Oh my god. Why did my teammate with slip two request my ping not do exactly what I did?
Does he have a giant pingus?
I feel like
it's not big enough.
Men are obsessed with their ping.
Your team scores.
Perfect.
Three, two, one.
Smaller the ping, the better.
The lower?
Oh yeah, that's what I meant.
Last standing. Your team
scores. Oh my gosh! Perfect. If you could go away, that'd be great.
I'm just clicking the heads.
Fight. Last standing.
Man, I'm too tired to fucking like run properly. Assist. And like move. I'm just like plus four, clicky clicky.
Last standing.
I hear stuff and I'm like, oh, I should shoot who I hear, but then I don't see people and I'm like, okay. And then I get shot. That's my existence. What's going on, huh? Oh, okay.
Assist. Last standing.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Scores.
Excellent. 3-2 Yeah. What? They thought it was funny.
I'm shooting me, Nightmare. What are you doing?
Your team scores. Oh my god. Accuracy.
Mala.
Perfect.
Mala.
3-2
Mala gonna make you holla.
Fight.
Right?
That's not what the kids say.
Oh my god! I saw you. I'm like, alright, this is gonna be a shot.
We got this one. Oh, perfect. Shit. One. Fight.
Oh,
you're lucky. Imagine being lucky and having your ping.
And be sure if you have my ping and you get a kill, that's literally like 300% skill, so it like counts for extra.
What? What? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, I hope you're alive, baby. That was some action, let me tell ya.
Let's check the VOD.
No!
Wait, who is this? Oh no, that's not you. Enemy scores.
There's like a replay feature. I want to try that out sometime.
I 100% thought that was you, and I was going to start fucking. Last standing. Oh shit. Where are you? Fuck. Assist.
Hashtag easy.
Your team scores. I feel like
3-2
No, spectators don't get to pick sides, especially if they're not gonna.
Like that felt like Sunday morning.
No.
Yeah, it was easy like Sunday morning.
Yeah, so is your face.
Okay, hold yellow is 1800.
What?
Are you ready to get fucked?
What? What?
I didn't hear anything. You're all.
Wait, no, it's me and you, Puff, that are about to get effed.
Your team scores.
Hey, we got 3v3.
Perfect.
Yeah, but we're gonna get effed.
1800.
Fight.
I feel like a hole could make the difference, kind of thing.
Last standing. Enemy scores.
Ultimaniac.
3-2-1 Fight.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
I literally have no one on my team. That I've been learning. That's cool.
Hulk is tearing shit up.
Assist.
Scared.
Oh my god.
Scared. Pop, 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 pop. Okay, let's go.
Under bridge? Is that plasma? Nice.
Your team scores.
Oh my god, no.
3
Upper two, banana?
1 Fight.
Who got gotten in the butthole? Oh, Nightmare got you. That was funny as hell. You were like, I'm here to help. Pop. Oh. That That was the moment you threw your mouse at the wall.
3, 2, 1. Are you actually talking to someone or just speaking words?
I was talking to you, your mom. But she was like, I can't because my ping's too high.
I'm not sure my mom would have any idea where she was.
Yeah, she didn't.
Assist. That's why. I'm sure you made that up.
Standing.
No. Oh my god, I know. I fucking find that shit.
I don't even know how to make things up. Mala.
Dude, I don't even. Assist.
No.
Thank
you.
Lol.
I can't even.
No.
Winner. Great game, guys. Great game.
Wow.
I can't believe how well I looped that game.
Wow. Yeah. You did.
I mean, is it that or is it like almost the 3 times the ping? I mean, it's cool. You know, I'm just saying, good game.
I don't know, man. Like, I brought my med kit and
I'm pretty sure when you say you want me to have a good time, that should include ping stuff.
Vote now. Mala leaving?
Vote pass. What?
Or is she telling us to go watch Django Unchained?
I want you to have a good time.
That's a movie. I've seen it.
Yeah.
Have you? Ever?
Yeah.
For what?
Django.
Wait, you've actually seen Django?
Dude, are you kidding me? Everybody's seen that movie.
Oh, that's 3, what we're going with now. 2, okay, that's
1. Fight. Last standing. Enemy what? Scores.
What?
3, 2, 1.
Dude, you're on my team now? What?
Last standing.
What? Just a goddamn minute. What is going on now? Yeah, right?
Dude, what's your flag?
Enemies.
I wonder you suck.
3, 2, 1.
What even is going on? Have you noticed we have the same score and you got carried last round? That's pretty funny.
Dude.
Last standing.
Mega.
There.
Okay, Mega.
Enemy scores. 3.
Wait, who just
left? Oh, flooding the server and I disconnected.
Oh my god.
Wait, what?
God. It's the year 2022 and that's what just happened. 3.
Okay. What 2, happened?
1. He kicked himself from the server.
It Why? Said I was spamming like chats because I would be like, here, here, and it's in like mega health, and I'd be like, negative, 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 can't do it.
Enemy scores.
That was so dumb.
3, 2, 1, fight.
No.
He was trying to DDoS the server.
No.
Your team scores. Revenge. Oh, perfect.
You guys had a whole thing 3, going on.
Ah, oh, geez, man.
1. Fight. The rails impressive.
Oh, shit. He's right here.
Last standing.
he's dying. This might be a nightmare. They got everyone surrendering. Stay away, stay away.
Score.
Well, that's cool.
I'm gonna turn it on. I'm ready to go.
Fight. Last standing.
Need help?
Enemy scores.
Mega? I'd be sure we need to start like one humiliating Mala. Just saying. Last no. No! Oh my god.
Oh, stream is frozen? No wonder nobody watches my streams.
And freezes and like, nope.
I even have your stream up next to me. I just was like too intensely playing.
I heard that excuse last map. One.
Oh, that was Andrew.
Yeah.
He said you had your stream up, but I was watching someone else.
What?
I actually had your stream up. I was just watching your blank ass screen. Your frozen ass screen.
Your team scored. Perfect. I didn't say that, did I?
3, 2. Oh, you said you were watching somebody else. Fight.
Last standing.
All right.
I thought that was within the context of something else, though.
Yeah, well, the Brazilian is kicking our ass. Enemy scores. I'm gonna say Brazilian because it's like 3, 2. Thing was stabbing the darker.
Oh my god.
Yeah. 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 That's what we're doing. Your team scores. Perfect. We're ready. 3, 2, 1. Fight. What? It was spam. What?
I don't know how to spam.
And even right now?
Your team scores. You have no idea how much I can't even.
3, 2, 1. Fight.
Oh, come on, stop moving.
Your team scores. Yes. Perfect. 3.
Here we go.
Two,
now we're ready.
1. Fight.
Literally. Oh my god.
Peek around the corner.
No.
No peekies.
Last standing. Assist.
What? Why are you here? Why are you here?
Come on, really? Like, I spawn, I get. Shot. I'm in the spawn protection. So it's okay. So I spawn again, I take one step, I get shot, and now I'm in the spawn protection, and I get last shot. Standing. Like this, oh my god! This is the kind of thing that drives you nuts about the mod. You're like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, you guys gotta get this shit in gear, let's go. But then you're like, oh yeah, it's like last
standing. That's 13. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Enemy scores. 3, 2, 1.
What do I got to, what do I got to do to wake you up? Oh.
Last standing.
You got mollied.
I did. Thanks for that, guy who's also frozen. Wins.
Most damage? What? What? Yeah, controller, what?
You deserve all that. What?
Malu.
Man, I gotta go. It's 12:30.
Oh yeah, you did say you would play until 12:30.
Holy shit. You're right, it's... I mean, it's 10:30 my time, but yeah. What? Where did this night go?